Maximals, welcome back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist. Just want to say now, I'm sorry if I sound groggy throughout the video. I am actually currently ill at the time of this. Had a sore throat a few days ago, now got a really bad cold. But don't worry, trust me, I'd rather record now than I would have done a few days ago. So don't worry, I'm not going to rage because of that. So that's just one thing I want to be back. Right, so we're going to do the Awakening of Evil. Hopefully we can do the... No, we should be able to do a dual destiny, and hopefully there's time actually in the Colosseum. Alright, so let's keep going. You guys have seen what's happened before, so story deck. I got trapped as well, what is it? Alright, so... let's do it. Alright, so hopefully gear free the Iron Knight. Really? You know what? Okay, good. That's a trap that I'll be there all the time. That's fine. Hang on. No, I want to see that. The weird Dragonball. Even though technically in the anime it's fake and it screws up the door and kills everyone. So yeah, you know, that's fine. Oh, right. Okay, so let's get your defense mode for now, and... right, so he's gonna have a... trap, no. Okay, that's fine, no worries. If we're lucky, we might be able to get like an attack in. I might risk it, but Swordsman Land Star is not. Yes. Alright, so. That's not a problem. In fact, that's useful. Fire attack, go for it. It's fine. Right. Okay, yep, I'm gonna activate your threat buddy. Each safe. Can't be destroyed now unless it's 20. He needs 3 cards, so best chance I've got now is yes, that card will be useful for now. Can't use that, but why not? Right, I need to do it. So we'll face up. I'm going to have to do it. I'm going to do it for business. Right, okay. But it was going to happen. It was going to happen. You just got to take that chance. That is actually not a bad card. That could help me. I'm going to use that next turn if I can. But if he's got what I think he has, which he has, he's going to summon it in a minute. And... alright. Alright, fair enough. So I saved myself some life points. That card is quite useful actually. It's risky. What? I didn't get a chance to even use it. Oh man. Whatever, that it happens. I know it happens. But right, I'm doing it now because time wizard is now I'm saving that card is because come on. Yes. And while I'm at it. Cool. It isn't much, but oh, are you kidding me, mate? Are you really gonna do this shit? No, I can't attack. He's gonna attack me in a bit as well. But I could probably protect Time Wizard if. Oh no, because it knows about the card. Yes, that's fine with me. That is not enough. No, I'm saving that. As useful. That could work. Let's go for it. 1,000. So not bad, even if he does some now, it's fine. Alright, heads, come on. Alright, fair enough, it's gonna happen. This is taking it. It's these sort of doors I don't like, because they do take ages, like, do all that just to... Oh, shit. Okay. And I can't get Garuzi. Shit. Oh, come on, man. Joey has such weird cards, like, you have to... It's always a luck-based deck, and I don't like that. Right, I can survive this, potentially, but... I just gotta try and... Pray I get... No, okay. Oh, right. An attack. I was expecting it to. It's gonna. No, one more turn. Okay. Like, what? It's just not useful. The only card that could help me would have been Jinzo. These cards would have no effect on him. Oh no. Oh no. Right, come on. Do or die, do or die. This is how it's gonna be, that's fine. Yeah, use Jinzo. But I'm pretty sure in Joey's deck he's only got one Jinzo. It's just these little flaws that just don't make a difference. Go first. I thought he'd go first because he'd get put his trap down faster, but no, that's fine. We'll grab this shit. I mean, that's fine with me. Scapegoat's not a problem. Right. Alright. So we got a good field worth. So we got a good defense going on for a while. It's just a matter of... I'm not putting that down yet. That's fine. I mean, don't worry, they get a trap, but... I was to use that card. I can still... Oh no, hang on. Temple of what? Oh no. Right, mythical piece of circuit. Right. We only got one way of doing this. That card's getting stronger every turn. I just want to clarify. That card's getting stronger every single turn. So I've gotta make some of this count because that card I can do something with. Damn that. You know what? I could do it. I got a strategy, but I'm gonna wait until next turn. I can do this. Got a strategy. If that doesn't work, then we'll have to rely on roulette. Because at this point, we just haven't got a choice. This will work out well because I'll swap his attack, right? No, I'm not gonna do it because that's right. That's right, your stuff gets stronger, mate. But it doesn't. It's the only chance we've got. Oh, how many? Tell me, he's got fucking two of them. No, I'm gonna have to use Jinzo. I have to. I have to use Time Wizard Limit. I could probably get rid of one, that's it. Okay, right, so. All monsters, brilliant. Okay, that gives me a chance. Come on. Right, I can destroy that, but that's the only one I can do damage to. I'm pissed. I can't even. I can't.
Oh, yes! Yes!
Go! I'm a happy chappy, yes. I just did that from the get go. Go, go, go! Oh no. Handle deck. But... Right. This is good. Now I've got Jinzo. They're fucked. He's fucked. He can't do a thing about it. as long as Jinzo is on this field. But if he gets that little shit out, then we're screwed. And that's probably when I should have kept the cards, but... Right, one more turn, he's screwed. Come on. I'm just going to make sure I'm not taking any chances with you. Good, the game, okay good, the story addresses that. Yeah. Here comes the devil. Yeah, so we're doing quite well. Alright, adult destiny. So let's do it. Oh yeah, that's something, that's another duel that I've missed out on, you know. Thing is though, is that who cares? I mean, I'm not being funny. The only one who really had a messed up thing was bloody Pegasus cheating. And technically, if she can see something, she should be able to get kicked out as well. Like, oh. Alright, I should be able to beat her easily. But she might have that one card that I struggled with before. Right, three tributes, so we're not going to do that yet. No normal cards. Why not? Get that again, we have more of a chance. Right. I'm safe from that weird card. Ooh, but blue eyes though. That would be useful, but for now I need to save that just because I need one more card. No use, even if I was to switch and attack, I can't pull that bloody. Done with this. Right. This is gonna be very fun. Alright, this is super fun. Alright. So if we... Blue eyes get destroyed, it's fine. Silent Doom, I've got two of them. So we're good. Be a very... very interesting game. And she's another one. Are you kidding me? She is more sad, sad. Nope. Refuse. Alright, so... Alright, so put you guys on tap mode for now. Oh. Oh, no mind. Alright, end turn. Stupid cards. Oh. Oh, and of course he's not on the field there. Alright, no, it's fine then. Really close to you. I'm keeping the Silent Doom cards because they're going to be important. Alright. No, I don't give a shit. There we go. Another card. We're good. Tails and white. Unless one of those two is enough. I swear that if one more is like another. Hang on. Hang on. I'm saving that. I'm saving that. Right, so. Thunder Dragon. I don't understand that. Okay. Blue eyes, wipe them out. I might be okay, I just gotta pray that they're not stupid enough. There, and then. Okay. Come on. Hang on a minute. That's cool. That's tripping me off a bit. Well, here we fucking go, Obelisk, here we go. Why not? Next turn I'll be able to put more attack and put them there. Did it automatically go to Obelisk? I'm never pressing buttons like that again. That's annoyed me. Why the fuck? Why couldn't it just been a case where there's only two of you on the field? It was clear. The game should have registered that. Should have sense. I'm fucked off. I could have done that in two turns. Whatever. I'm honestly depressed. I'm sorry, guys. I fucked up. Everyone has every right to be like, to me, it's fine. I fucked up. I'm an idiot. Right. Hopefully, can I put you down attack? Yes, I can. Alright. Oh no. Don't tell me it can't attack. Right. I've got an idea I need to do. And of course it's got... I'm so angry, I could have won this duel. I could have won the duel. I want to apologise so much for not winning this duel. Oh my god, are you taking the piss? You don't need... Oh my god. I'm gutted, guys. I'm honestly fucking gutted. No, I'm gonna lose. Just... I can't summon anything. I've lost obelisk and I was... I'm so angry. I could have won that. And he, yes, even if they summoned that card, I would have still had 400 more attack than obelisk. This is just so wrong. This is so, so wrong. Whatever, I can't do it. And let me guess, you're gonna say about obelisk? Or obelisk, yeah, and I was using that. But again, I fucked up. Alright. I'm sorry guys, I fucked up. That was the most fucked up thing I've ever done in Duel Monsters so far. And I pray nothing like that happens again. Alright, so we did it, the Awakening of Evil finally, but now we're still on the Duel Destiny, but in the next part we'll continue onwards and hopefully get it done. And if we can, Clash of the Colosseum. And then maybe could finish this little mini arc off with the final face off and then move on to the next DLC. Alright, take care guys, see ya.